24 minutes. It's either gonna be a shaky head or a Actually, I got somebody rigged up in here. I'm just gonna do a shaky head. The dadgum Cinco. Sir, I'm gonna get one on this. You watch. Worm on there. I don't know if that's a yum dinger or if that's the. I don't remember which one it is. Don't care. It's either yum dinger or big bite baits. I do not care. I know it ain't Yamamoto brand because I ain't got that kind of Yamamoto money. All right. Last time I caught one on a shaky head, it was right here in this little corner. Sit. We're gonna dry our hands. We're gonna give it a little pop, pop. Drag. Right there is already hitting something. Give it a little shake. As the name implies. Drag it. Give it a shake. I mean, who wouldn't eat that? Look at that. I mean, it's making me hungry. Very durable Cincos. Compared to some of the other ones that are out there. Twelve minutes to go. 12 minutes to go. the wind is blowing that way, so that's probably where all the fish are, is over on that bank, which I can't reach. Explains why I don't even really see any bait fish up here. Another day, another dollar. My fly rod down here and just pop some brim just to improve my confidence. Minnows or tadpoles or whatever. Probably see like a 10 pounder right over there in the shallow. So I don't have my rod in my hand. That's the way it goes.